that 0 out of 10 personality, you get out of here. You get out of here, bro. I want somebody that's
gonna turn up at this party line. Let's throw a party, party, party. 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 Let's throw a party.
YouTube, this is the most annoying part.
YouTube, it's your boy Jason Does Hits, man, and I'm back with another banger. Feel me? I'm trying to do the vlog. I'm getting used to the vlog lifestyle, but feel me? I've probably done some clips, but this is a Q&A. Feel me? And yeah, y'all, I asked y'all for some questions. Feel me? I got a lot of questions on Instagram, Snapchat. Yeah, that's what I posted on Instagram, Snapchat. I got a lot of questions, so I'm gonna answer a couple. This is part one to my Q&A. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on. This shit is with your friend, man. It just does hits me now. I'm back. Let's go. The first question. Feel me? It's the first question. And you head over to my Instagram. I got a lot of good questions on here, so I got y'all. So, boom. Somebody says, first question. Would you still feel a way if a man is trying to get at your girl, but your girl playing him no mind? For that, I would not feel a way because, feel me? A girl gotta stay strong. If she don't fold, then hey, you know, people gonna try to shoot their shot. You know what can I? If she look good, people gonna try to shoot their shot. You gotta expect that. But it's all up to your girl. And they better not shoot their shot in your face. Feel me? If they in her inbox or something like that, she dubbing it. Like, why would I be mad? Like, you making me look better actually. So yeah, I wouldn't be mad. So that's a good question though. The next question is, do I prefer box braids or wigs? I can't say I'm not really a fan of wigs. Like, I rather like natural hair. You feel me? But if your wig is valid, like you can't have no whack. You know, you feel me? If your joint is slate, I'm gonna take wigs over box braids. Yeah, I'm gonna take wigs over box braids. You feel me? If your joint is slate, feel me? I don't like to see, you know, I don't like to see them unslayed wigs. Like if your joint is slate, like I'm gonna take wigs over box braids any day. So yeah. Next question, I got, am I single? I don't know. Feel me? I don't know, YouTube. I'll be honest. I don't know, but I'm not going to sit here and say, you know, I'm out there. I'm trying. I'm changing my life. I don't know, YouTube. That's a good question. I might cut that out. So, my goals in life. Ooh, that's a good question. Let's get into the goals question, my future. My goals in life, my short-term girl goals, obviously graduate my high school. I'm in my senior year. Feel me? I'm going to graduate. So, graduate high school, get accepted to my college of choice. So, yeah, I'm not going to tell y'all my college of choice yet. But, get accepted there. And after that, I plan to major in criminology or psychology or criminal justice. So, from there, you know, being in that field. Feel me? And yeah, that's my goals. And then, in the future, long term, like get a job that I enjoy doing, which is probably in the psychology, criminal justice, or criminology field. Something I enjoy doing, you know, just live a calm life, man. And to get my YouTube popping. Hell yeah, that's a goal in life. So yeah, that's it. Yeah. Feel me? So, next question. Personality or appearance? I'm a kid with a buck. Obviously, I'm not told somebody that's lacking in appearance. Like, really, like, you feel me? Like, everybody sets standards for themselves, you know? But I'd rather, like, your personality really matter to me because I'm not going to talk to no fire, feel me? 10 out of 10, but personality is, that's the wackest, like, that's the wackest you could get, man. That's the wackest. Like, you don't want to do that, bro. If you're doing that, if you bring that to the table, that 0 out of 10 personality, you get out of here. You get out of here, bro. I want somebody that's funny, smart, you know, ambitious, stuff like that, bro. You feel me? So, Keep that in mind. Keep that in mind, man. I don't want no sucker, man. Keep that in mind, though. So, yeah. All right. So, let me find another good question. What has 2020 taught you, and what are you going to do differently in 2021? I got to get personal with this, man. I got to get personal. So, what has 2020 taught me? 2020 has taught me that life is short. Really, like, life is short, you know, for me. I suffered a loss, you know, my brother, but it's like, life is short. Life is short, so live your life to the fullest, man. Don't hold no grudges, none of that corny, man. Nothing childish should break you apart from anything. Live your life to the fullest, and be careful who you hang around. Do not hang around the wrong crowd trying to be cool, bro. Just be you, bro. Feel me? But 2020 has taught me... sorry, my dog was like scratching at my door. 2020 has taught me, be you, life is short, don't hold no grudges, and live life to the fullest, and just be, appreciate what you got, bro. Appreciate what you got. And, oh, y'all want to say hi to my girl. Appreciate what you got, because life could go in a blink of an eye, you know. But, 2021, I'm going to try to, you know, not, I do find myself being lazy at some points. I'm going to just, in 2021, I'm going to go on my gut feeling, you know, I'm going to start doing stuff more, like, really what I want to do, you know, I'm not, you feel me? I'm not going to think I can't do nothing, because, you know, I have that thought at the back of my mind. With YouTube, I thought I wasn't going to be able to do it. It's going good so far, so I'm going to just trust my gut more, you know, I'm going to listen to what people say, take that into accountability for 2021, and I'm going to live life to the fullest. Feel me? If that makes sense. I'm going to, yeah. So watch your back. That's what I forgot to say in 2020. Keep, you, yo, 2020, you gotta really always watch your back. You feel me? Always watch your back. Don't be too, watch your homie. I'm gonna end it like that. Just watch your homie, bro. Feel me? That's what 2020 told me. I saw a lot of stuff. Feel me? People backdoing people, this, that, and the third. Just don't fall out over no sucker. You know, nothing childish, bro. Feel me? Yeah, you'll be good. So, yeah. Next question. Do I plan to go to college? Yeah, I plan to go to college. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. I'm going to college. Yeah, I'm going to go to college. Moshe versus Dame. Who winning that fight? I know Moshe, I know Dame. My guys. Who winning that fight, man? Dang. Who winning that fight between Moshe and Dame? Well, saying Dame is nobody gonna win because I'm gonna jump in and they book and beat down. You talking about nobody gonna win that fight? You hear me? And whoever, nobody gonna win that fight because I'm jumping in. I'm breaking them up. So yeah, we gonna keep it like that. How much do you love Khalees? Khalees, I don't know. Like, you know, you know, we back to back. You feel me? Keep it like that. You back to back, for real. So, you know, shout out to my son, Khalees. Will you marry me? I'm not going to see who asked that, but... Listen, man. I do plan to have at least 45 children. So, if you're interested to have 45 children, you answer that question, man. You answer that question yourself. Feel me? Flyest besides you out the group? Out your friend group? Believe it. Oh, my gosh, it's Fly! So, you feel me? I'm just a good friend. Oh my gosh, it's Fly. Oh my gosh, it's funny. I'm good at choosing friends. And I think I chose the right group of friends. Feel me? That was a nice response right there. Nice question, too. Closest out my friend group, I got brothers. I don't even think I got friends. I got brothers. And I'll ride for any single one of them if it came down to it. I don't just pick... I don't call everybody my brother. But my friends and my friend group... My friend group, they my brothers. Like this. Like, feel me? Every single one of them. I love every one of them to death. All my mans, I call my mans, y'all really my brothers, so, yeah, that's the answer to that question. I'm sorry I just got so into that, because I really don't play by my brothers, bro, feel me? They mean a lot to me, but, my biggest pet peeve, let's say relationship-wise, because I think that's what they're going for, my biggest pet peeve relationship-wise, is a girl that's for social media. Anything that happens, she went to social media. That's my biggest pet peeve. And I hate a liar. Just tell me the truth. It's not like, feel me? It's better to tell me the truth. If I gotta find out for somebody else, you're done. Just like that. I don't forgive easily, so. Tell me the truth and don't run to social media. Those are my biggest pet peeves when it comes to relationship-wise. Ooh, what do I want to be when I grow up? If I could be, look, if I say I do criminology when I go into college as a major, I want to be the people that figure out what was a criminal thinking. Like, they sit down and talk to them. Like, what were you thinking when you did blah, 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 blase, blase. I want to be that when I get older. If I could do that, doing it. First chance I get. And my future house, I want my future house to have a lot of rooms. So, you feel me? The guys is valid. Let me not say that. Let me not be childish. My guys is still valid. But if I'm talking like future, like when I get older, I got to have a crib. You know, enough space for my kids. I want to have like 3 kids. So enough space for them. Nice little basketball court in the back. Maybe a pool. Depends on how much figures I'm making, you feel me? A nice pool. Not no little, a nice pool. I need to have that man cave. Yeah, the rest like is, what's my favorite food? That is very, very, my favorite food. I'll say my favorite food would probably be like lobster. Yeah, lobster. I like it a lot. So, yeah, YouTube. That was my Q&A / a little bit of a vlog, like 1%. I tried. I'm going to try to get better at this. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy Jason Does Hits. And I'm out of here, man. Bow!